मित्रांनो, मागच्या तासिकेमध्ये आपण दुर्बिणीने स्ट्रेट शिकलो. आज आपण सेकंड क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स, दॅट इज न्यूलँड्स लॉ ऑफ ऑक्टेव्ह्स, क्लासिफिकेशन गिव्हन बाय न्यूलँड्स. न्यूलँडचं क्लासिफिकेशन आज आपण शिकणार. न्यूलँड वॉज अ सेकंड सायंटिस्ट विच यूज द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स इन फॉर्म ऑफ ऑक्टेव्ह्स. हियर एटॉमिक मास नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट इज द बेस ऑफ न्यूलँड क्लासिफिकेशन एंड न्यूलँड फाउंड दैट ऑल द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एलिमेंट्स आर डिपेंड अपॉन इट्स एटॉमिक मास नंबर एंड हेंस न्यूलँड अरेंज द एलिमेंट्स इन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ देयर एटॉमिक मास नंबर इन फॉर्म ऑफ टेबल एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड न्यूलँड्स टेबल. न्यूलँड वॉज द फर्स्ट साइंटिस्ट विच अरेंज द एलिमेंट्स इन फॉर्म ऑफ टेबल in increasing order of their atomic mass number. Because according to Newlands, the properties of elements are depend upon its atomic mass number. And Newlands used the classification of element in 1866. Here Newlands arranged the elements in increasing order of their atomic mass number. And Newlands can take the reference of musical octaves. This musical octave is a very important thing. Here, just like sa, re, ga, ma, pa, dha, ni and sa. Here, first position and eighth position are same. That is a sa. First position and eighth position are same. Hence, on the basis of this Newlands or musical octaves, Newlands used the one law and that is called law of octaves. Vidyarthi Mitranno, ha jo law hai, ha paper madhe don marka karta. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2A मध्ये येणारा प्रश्न 2 मार्क्स करता. तर जस्ट न्यूलँड यूज द वन लॉ ऑफ ऑक्टेव्स. हियर अकॉर्डिंग टू न्यूलँड्स, व्हेन एलिमेंट्स आर अरेंज्ड इन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ देयर एटॉमिक मास नंबर देन एवरी 8 एलिमेंट शोज सिमिलर प्रॉपर्टीज टू फर्स्ट. म्हणजे प्रत्येक 8वा एलिमेंट हा फर्स्ट सी प्रॉपर्टीज सेम दाखवतो. And that is said to be the Newlands law of octaves. When, again we study here, when elements are arranged in increasing order of their atomic mass number, then every 8 element shows similar properties to first. Here we verify the law of octaves by using this table. Known element at that time that Newlands can arrange in this table. Here you know that is mass number of hydrogen is 1. Lithium 6.9. In this way, elements are arranged in increasing order of their atomic mass number. Hence, you know here, this lithium, we study that lithium at the first position and sodium at the eighth position, that sodium shows similar properties to lithium. Here, properties of sodium and lithium are same. If we take a first number beryllium, 8 number magnesium, here magnesium shows similar properties to beryllium. Means every 8 element shows similar properties to first. And here Newlands proved that according to just like a musical octaves, by take the reference of musical octaves, here Newlands studied that every 8 element shows similar properties to first. Here just we take sodium at first position, potassium at 8. Potassium shows similar properties to sodium. Calcium shows similar properties to magnesium. Means every 8 element shows similar properties to first element. But Newlands classification having some limits. Elements after calcium from this chromium that not obeys the law of Newlands. Just like this law, when elements are arranged in increasing order of their atomic mass number, every 8 element shows similar properties to first. But this law not obeys from the chromium to the onward. After calcium, every 8 element not shows similar properties to first. That is one demerit of the Newlands table. Second demerit of Newlands table, Newlands arrange the two elements at same position have not similar properties to that particular group. Means in this way, Finally, we study that Newland's classification have some demerits there, and hence Newland classification is not a successful classification there according to such demerit. Two demerits are there, two drawbacks are there. One, that is after calcium every 8 element not show similar properties to first, then Newland arrange the two elements at same position have a different properties to other element. Means in this way, that is the classification given by Newland, and this Newland's law of octets is a very important matter and is a very important law, because that law asks for 2 marks in question number 2A, and in this way that atomic mass number of element is the base of Newland classification. Newland was the second scientist which gives the classification of element in form of octets. Thank you.